Hey, this is Zach with CZ USA, bringing you the CZ557 Eclipse. So the 557 platform has been in our lineup for quite some time. It's our push feed, kind of medium game rifle. We do it in everything from 308 class cartridges up to 30.6 class cartridges. The Eclipse version basically distills it down. So built on that same CNCed billet action, it's fitted with the same cold hammer forged barrel. We've just kind of found ways to trim the fat a little bit. So it comes in three chamberings. We have 30.6, 308, and 6.5 Creedmoor, all built on the same action, kind of to streamline the process and help bring those costs down a little bit. So it has a 20.5-inch cold hammer forged barrel. This is the 6.5 Creedmoor version. It gets 5/8-24 threads. So if you wanted to fit a suppressor, that's already equipped, ready to go for that. It's a blued gun in a synthetic stock. It has molded in sling studs. So you got two up front if you wanted to run a bipod, and then also a sling as well, and one in the rear. This gun has a hinged floor plate. So if you need to unload your ammo, basically if you're getting into a truck or something, you can pop that floor plate, drop all your ammo, and have a gun that's empty. You know, some localities you have to have a gun completely unloaded. You can't have a loaded magazine in your pocket. So a hinged floor plate like that makes it easy to unload the gun. Like all of our 557s, the Eclipse has our 19 millimeter dovetails that are machined right into the top of the receiver. So there are no bases required. You're basically mounting a ring mount directly to the action. And that kind of eliminates one of the points of weakness that can exist on other guns, where you actually have to, you know, mount a base with screws to the action and then mount rings to that base. It's another failure point that could exist. With the 19 millimeter dovetail, we actually have a number of rings that we sell, and there are a number of aftermarket suppliers from Loophole to Warren to, you know, there are quite a few on the market if you wanted to fit rings that aren't CZ factory rings. One of the other ways we were able to kind of help bring that cost down is we've gone to polymer bottom metal, which helps save a little weight. It also helps save a little bit of money. So if you're looking for an incredibly nice gun at a better price point, this gun's gonna knock almost $250 off of a normal 557. If you want any more information on the 557 Eclipse, the 557s in general, head over to cz-usa.com. Find us on social media at CZUSA Firearms.